ready to act if they don't.
Mr. Speaker, despite it being unconstitutional, the Liberals placed back-to-work legislation on notice yesterday, thereby destroying any incentive for Canada Post to negotiate seriously. The Prime Minister rationalizes this by saying Christmas and important shopping days are coming. What message is he giving to thousands of CUPW workers whose physical health, mental health, and families are compromised because Canada Post refuses to negotiate fairly? Mr. Speaker, how is this Prime Minister any different from Stephen Harper?
Here, here.
The Honourable Prime Minister.
Mr. Speaker, we have transformed the relationship between the Government of Canada and organized labour across this country. We have engaged in a thoughtful, positive way. I've been proud to attend many, many meetings with a broad range of labour groups over the past years. We continue to build on this important partnership, important for us, important for labour, and important for Canadians as well, Mr. Speaker. We will continue to respect and work with organized labour. We will continue to ensure that there is every opportunity to solve these challenges at the bargaining table, which is the right place for them. But we are, Mr. Speaker, ready to act if necessary.
L'honorable député.